All right, ladies and gentlemen, the Otaku Wolf is back once again to react, to amuse, and to share with all of you. A quick reminder before we begin, please hit that subscribe button and the notification bell. Your support is appreciated. Come and join the pack. I am sorry, very sorry, it took me so long to get to this, especially since tomorrow is the next episode, but here we go. Boruto, episode 188. I just got so distracted with everything that was happening this week, I completely forgot. But here we go.
TV Tokyo!
Is that our boy? Is that our little mystery guy? And now, several people have told me that this kid is actually the one who Boruto was fighting way back in episode 1. Honestly, it's been so long, I've completely forgotten about that. And we're in Kara headquarters, from where I can tell, so... What just happened? Were you in a fight? Gesundheit. He was where? Mm-hmm. I think you mean arms. I don't trust this guy. That's Garo? Thought he looked a bit different when I saw him before. Something's about to happen. Uh-oh. Mm-hmm.
Whoa. What, did he blow his chin off? So what, did he just blow his chin off or something? All I know is that at some point, this guy and Boruto are going to fight Jigen. At least I hope that ends up being the case. Sorry about that. Awakening. Oh, really? And she doesn't like that. What a waste. That's a nice trick. And what are you up to, Code? Why? What are you planning? What are you up to, Jigen? Garo. Yeah, because we all know what happened with in the last time you were rough. Alright, we're gonna stop there. Why do I get the feeling I don't want to see what's under that mask? I don't want to see just how badly deformed Garo is. Oh well. At least is now we know that Delta and Garo are on the way to the site. Wait, am I confusing Garo with someone else? Was I confusing him with the other big guy? I just get confused. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. Leave your comments down below and I will see you in part 2. I love you all and there's nothing you can do about it. See you in a bit.